for you is, do you really want Ohio State to win this game?
I don't care who wins. I mean, I want JT Barrett and the guys that I know and have relationships with on that team to do well. And you know, if that means they win, great. If not, I mean, I have a relationship with Coach Meyer and JT that, you know, we didn't train. There wasn't any secret formula to beat Oklahoma. It was a casual conversation about, you know, what their strengths are, what maybe some weaknesses, maybe where some matchup issues would be. But there's no secret formula that we handed out, and that's pretty commonplace around here. You know, you got a relationship with people, obviously. Coach Meyer and I have a very strong relationship, and when he asks my opinion on something, I'm going
to
give it to him.
I just mean being conflicted between having those close relationships. You talk to JT Reed, you know, all the time. You talk to Coach Meyer. You know, obviously you care a lot about the people at Ohio State, but at the same time, every game Oklahoma wins moving forward is better for you.
Oh, I don't know that. Every game we win is better for us. So I don't care what anybody in the rest of the country does. I care about us.
With where you're